Hello and welcome back. We are gonna get right into it here and start our sim off. Let's check stuff out right about there. Should get some of the preseason yep, like the budget and all that. 111 million. Strong win at the beginning of the season there. No, thank you. Ooh, an OT loss to the Sens. For 2 third-round picks. And who is this Blanchard? I'd much rather keep Scott. I should have tried to get another, like a fifth or something. I really wish it would leave Matthews up there. trade Sheary for something. Because I'd really like to have Janssen playing. Okay. B E A, beautiful. Okay. We're good to sim on. Should be near halfway, probably a little over. Yep, scouts. Okay, change region. USA East would probably be the best. Let me do it like this. Sorry about all the background noises. Everyone thinks they have to be as loud as they can be today. Don't know if my mic's picking those up or not, but. Alright, first game, first win. Coming out of the gate strong. Sure, why not? You can be a standby defenseman. Just in case three of mine get injured in the playoffs at the same time again. I wish there was like a just a complete report on the player, even if it took like a month to do it. Oh well. Extra Liga. That's unfortunate. Thank you. good for now. Let's keep going here. On the next one that pops up, we'll take a look at the goalies. And then we'll go another one from that before we start looking at stuff again. Got a pretty solid start to the season here. 9-2-1. Can't complain about that at all. You can call us the Lightning over here. We haven't lost a game in quite a while. Okay. Another good year for rookies. I appreciate you. Crack some of the old knuckles here. Oh, he's probably gonna be what, like a 75 in this game? Wow, a 78. They were generous to him this year. Yeah, why not? You notice as soon as I said something about us not losing games? Very superstitious. Ratings on the wall. We're gonna have to stop and upgrade our stuff here pretty soon. Come on. Give me the next draft summary. There we go. That guy's still being scouted. That might be a good sign. Potential. Wow, a lot of elite mediums I'm seeing. Oh, yeah. That's going to be a good top six forward right there. Oh, it's so much easier. Let's go ahead and stop here. Upgrade that. Pair that. Pair that. Running pretty smooth right now. I like it. Wow. I kind of wish that's how the Leafs always were, never playing games on Saturdays. That helped my recording schedules out, that's for sure. Oh, we're almost there. We're almost there. I'll probably cut some sections of this out, like where I was going through in the draft and selecting all those, doing all the scouting. Probably cut that out. That should shave about 7 minutes off this video, probably. Alrighty, well, we are, yeah, over halfway through the season, looking pretty good, pretty good. Second place, we're tied with the Lightning. Okay, so apparently last year was a fluke with them. Maybe they get knocked out first round again, who knows. Let's take a look here. Points are down from last season. No, that can't be good. No. I'm gonna be getting rid of Tavares soon, I think. We'll have to take a look at the points at the end of the season for sure. What's the bottom of the league look like here? New Jersey, Edmonton, Vegas, Ottawa, Boston, really? Columbus ain't even that far down anymore. That's okay. As long as they get top 10, hopefully they make the draft lottery. Maybe I get lucky. Alright, well, we're going to go ahead and end off here, and we will pick right back up in the next episode. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.